And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And we have live A-League action coming up next. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Great atmosphere here. Two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
No luck keeping possession. Looks promising, this. It's opening up for them. And the flag has gone up. Offside. Troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Lee?
Well, he's got amazing finishing ability.
Wide of the target, and he's going to be disappointed.
Disappointed? Wow, it's a shocker. He should be doing a lot better than that.
Good reading of the game to win possession back. Won it back. Keogh. Fornaroli getting in there to take it away. And unable to keep possession. And a good looking ball. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Well, there to intercept. Defended well. Not a good pass. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. From Naroli. And a goal kick will be next. What about the opportunity from earlier? Let's have another look now, shall we? So it's going to be a goal kick here. Well worth, I think, at this stage, going back to the chance from earlier. Looking position, you've got to say. And he hit it with authority. Close. intercepting it. Space and time for the cross. That's how to rob them of possession. Castro. Kosuke Ota. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And high marks for that pass. Oh, what an opportunity! On his own with only the keeper to beat, and still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure.
We are going to have 2 additional minutes. Keo. Dangerous looking through ball. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game. Target, and he's going to be disappointed.
Disappointed? Wow, it's a shocker. He should be doing a lot better than that.
And a good-looking ball. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
To beat, and still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Keo. They could nudge in front. It's come off the keeper. They survived the attack. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Well, probably a fair assessment of his first half's work would be a mixed bag.
Well, no goals for him, no real chances either. He needs to help his team a little bit more. Just to get involved in the game, I think he would be the difference if he was playing better.
Creative look about this. Good-looking ball, and he's banged it against the woodwork with a header.
Well, we're talking inches. So close with his head.
Castro. Substitution time it is. Can they get in behind them? They're getting right on top of their opponent. Oh, the shot from that position left a bit to be desired.
Just got to hit the target. Let the power down a little bit and go for accuracy.
Kilkenny. Now let's see what they can do here. Has a go! And the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. Looks promising this, and he's in. And finishing there with more of a whimper than a bang.
Derek, that reminded me of you, finishing like that. It's just terrible.
I wouldn't have done that well.
When you look at those stats, Derek, it tells a story all of its own. They haven't created enough chances. Their forwards have been off the game as well. They haven't really utilised the wide areas for me, but they should go on and win the game, to be honest.
15 minutes remaining. What a shocking pass, really. This looks promising. Cross could be useful. And caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. The cross is on. Giving the ball away. Kosuke Ota. And in the perfect position to read it. Board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. Untidy in possession, and the counter attack is on. Options available. Chance to run at them. A decisive clearance it was. And he's through here. And so the referee brings the 90 minutes to an end, all even here. Target, and he's going to be disappointed.
Wow, it's a shocker. He should be doing a lot better than that.
And a good looking ball. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.